the reason we're being able to stand here free and enjoy so much of America. So let's all sing America the Beautiful. Everybody join in. I drove into this old Cowtown courthouse square, saw an old cowboy sitting on a bench over there. I walked up and said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He just smiled and said, "It'll do for our little town." I said, "Your flagpole is leaning quite a bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging from it." Well, he said, "Son, come over and have a seat and sit down." And I did, and sit down. And he says, "This first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "Yes, sir, it is." He said, "We don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, she got a hole right there when Washington carried her across the Delaware. She got prouder burns as Francis Scott Key sat watching her and writing, 'Oh, Say Can You See?' That tears from the Battle of New Orleans with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at her seams. She nearly fell at the Alamo, but she keeps on waving, you know. She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, got cut again on Shiloh's Hill. There was Robert E. Lee and Beauregard and Bragg. That south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. In Flanders Field in World War I, she took a hit from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II, hung limp and low a time or two. She's been to Korea and Vietnam. Now it's the sands of Iraq and Afghanistan. She waves over our ships on the briny foam, but there's been times in the past that they didn't waver much here at home. In her own good land, she's been burned and abused and criticized and refused. And the government for which she stands has had a scandal or two in the land. Ah, she's threadbare and she's wearing thin. But she's in good shape for the shape she's in. 'Cause she's been through the fire before, and I know she can take a whole lot more. So we bring her up every morning and we bring her down every night. We never let her touch the ground, and we fold her up just right. On second thought, I do like to brag. I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag." Thank you, folks. Thank you.